sometimes in the face of an uncertain moment in your life, don't feel like it's the end. It may be the beginning of something. I was working for a commercial real estate firm in the graphic design department, and I had a great love for that. I worked for 12 years for that company. That company laid me off. I took my severance check and went on vacation for a month, meditated on it, met with my barber, got my hair cut. He's like, why are you getting your hair cut in the middle of the day? Don't you work, you know, in Virginia? I did, but I'm laid off. He's like, what are you gonna do? I was like, I don't know. He suggested, I think you'd be a great barber. Being the only female in a barbershop had its pros and cons. I like the company of men, so that part was great. Sometimes the customers were a challenge because being a female in the barbershop, it's not very common. Sometimes they would say disrespectful things, question my ability, or ask my male counterparts if I could really cut. It's loud. It's not always the cleanest place. It's not always the most comfortable space for women or women with young children. Sometimes I've had clients complain about feeling that they were a piece of meat or someone hitting on them when they left the shop. And that's also a reason why I felt like I had to move my clients into a safer space. I worked a whole year by myself because I wanted to really test it to make sure that I could make the money, I could manage my time and the rent alone before hiring somebody. After a year of working, I realized I needed help. I put things out and mostly women were attracted to the brand. So I went with it, evolved into a female barbershop. I feel like it was a great move on my part to keep it all female because most people are comfortable in feminine spaces. They're not aggressive, they're not, you know, they're nurturing, happy, clean spaces, which I think is important. It's very rare in most barbershops to have all of those elements in the same place. We try to just kind of keep our clients involved in the space. It's not just you're coming for a cut and you're leaving. We want people to come back and invest in us and spend time with us. We are caring, we are timely, we are precise, and we are here and want to be a part of the community.